hard work. For companies pushing to go further, you have to go the distance with you. 24/7, they answer the phone to get you the shipping and industrial supplies you need. Business can move fast. Unexpected large orders, adverse weather, new safety guidelines, and changing economic trends. Uline works hard, keeping 38,000 items ready to ship, minimizing detours on your way to the extra mile. Visit Uline.com.
KTAR Newsflash. At 9:48, I'm Jeff Munn. Here's what you need to know right now.
Go Chiefs!
State Farm Stadium has a history of hosting some of the most memorable Super Bowls in history, and last night, no exception. Kansas City trailed by 10 points at the half. Quarterback Patrick Mahomes threw two touchdown passes in the fourth quarter before Harrison Butker kicked a 27-yard field goal with 8 seconds left to give the Chiefs a 38-35 victory over the Philadelphia Eagles. And while Super Bowl 57 may be over for fans in the Valley, the next one is just a short drive away. Steve Hill with the Las Vegas Convention and Visitors Authority. Colby Gatos and Chad Show Vegas is used to hosting more than 300,000 visitors a day and plans to pull from Phoenix's playbook for a successful event. Phoenix Union High School District still wants to hear from parents about how to make schools safer. The district's recent listening sessions will help the district's Student Safety Committee make new recommendations to the district's governing board. However, Student Safety Board Chair Katie Gibson McLean explains this will likely fall short of bringing back school resource officers, which the board voted to get rid of in 2020. You're never more than 15 minutes away from today's top stories on Arizona's news station, KTAR News. Mike Broomhead's back in 60 seconds.
You've got advanced prostate cancer, but you're not waiting around. You want straight talk. The facts about a Gofix.
Or Gofix Relagolix, 120 milligram prescription tablets, is a treatment for adults with advanced prostate cancer. Fact. Or Gofix is a different kind of androgen deprivation therapy treatment, a pill, not an injection. Or Gofix may cause serious side effects, including a heart condition called QT prolongation. Tell your doctor right away if you feel dizzy, faint, have a racing, pounding heart, or chest pain. Orgovix can cause harm to an unborn baby or miscarriage. Use birth control during treatment and for 2 weeks after Orgovix treatment. The most common side effects include hot flushes, decreased blood sugar and blood fat levels, muscle and joint pain, decreased blood hemoglobin levels, increased liver enzymes, tiredness, constipation, and diarrhea. Other side effects include weight gain, decreased sex drive, and erectile function problems. Orgovix may cause infertility. Talk to your doctor if infertility is a concern for you.
Go with Orgovix. Catch your doctor. For more facts, visit GoWithTheFacts.com.
Staples Printed Marketing is committed to quality and printing perfect every time. Now at Staples, get $10 off your document printing and marketing materials order $50 or more. Offer ends 2/25. See Staples.com/staples.